Oh, I mean, I've always been the second in charge guy, so I got named the interim chief. So now, you know, the buck stops with me now. So, you know, obviously that's going to be a different feeling. You know, you're, as an assistant chief or a second in command, you always had a security blanket of having someone above you. But those days are over. So the security blanket is gone, and hopefully I won't screw up things too much.